There's a theory that what we call deja vu
is actually a delay in real-time information being transmitted from one hemisphere of your brain to the other.
When it's received in the second hemisphere, it creates a small momentary dissonance in perception. And that dissonance is misinterpreted by the cerebral cortex
as memory.
So the mind believes that
normal events have been experienced twice.
Thank you. starts to whirl like a Fibonacci sequence of...
We'll be right back. welcome to Sector 33.
Thank you. was affected.
Alien intelligence.